went into this one with a problem. Where am I gonna put the cake? Because even chunky snacks aren't very thick. Well, unless I make like a 30-foot anaconda or something.
Oh, that would be fun.
Maybe one day, but not today. Today I want to make a cake that fits on my table. So rather than make the snake stretched out, where most of the cake would be no taller than an inch, I made the snake all coiled up. So the cake is like a big mound of cake. So we can get some good hearty slices.